Hi everyone and welcome to this Shopify debut theme tutorial in 2019. So today we're going to learn how to create your own Shopify store for beginners. So you don't need to have any skills. Just follow these steps and you will have a Shopify store at the end. All right. I'm also going to give you a 14-day free trial. So the link is in the description. Try this out for 14 days without cost. All right. Also disclaimer, I am affiliated with Shopify, that means I will get a small commission if you use the link. All right, so let's go to part number one.
Okay, so if you go to the description and click on the link for a 14-day trial, you will end up on this page. So you can try Shopify for free for 14 days. So no risk and no credit card required. All right, so all we have to do is just enter an email. Click on start free trial. Just enter a password and enter a store name. So don't be scared that this name is forever. We can change this really easy. All right. So I'm just gonna name this okay. Then click on create your store. Okay, so then we're gonna add some information. So tell us a little bit about yourself. Are you already selling? I'm selling, just not online. How do you want to sell? Online only, in person, both online and in person. So choose one of these. What is your current revenue? So let's say I'm just getting started. Are you setting up a store for a client? Yes or no? Click on next. Now you're gonna add your information. Here you can add your website if you have one. Okay, then click on enter my store. Okay, so that's it. We now have our Shopify store and we can start to build it. So this is the back end of your Shopify store. This is where you can make all the changes. So we got orders, products, customers, analytics, marketing, discounts, apps, and we got online store with themes, blog posts, pages, navigation, domains, and preferences and settings right here. Okay, if you want you can just select your plan right now. You don't have to, but if you want you can do that. Okay, so here we can pick a plan to use when your free trial ends. There is no risk. If Shopify isn't right for you, cancel before March 13 and we won't charge you. Okay, so this date will be different for you, but it's gonna be 14 days from today. Okay, so we got basic Shopify, we got Shopify and advanced Shopify. So start selling your products online with your secure, beautiful store and in person at events, fairs or markets with 2% transaction fee, staff accounts 2, location 4. And if you're gonna do Shopify for retail, you got Shopify POS for markets and events. And in the Shopify, you can add features like gift cards, retail hardware, support, and professional reports to sell online or at a retail store. So here you got the transaction fee 1%. You got the staff account of 5, location 5, and you got this Shopify for retail as well, but also with pop-up shops. Okay. And in advanced Shopify, you got scale your business online and in person with advanced reporting, and third, calculated shipping rates with only 1.5 transaction fee, staff account of 15, location 8, and Shopify and advanced got the same thing with Shopify for retail. Okay, so let's say I want to have this one. So you can choose one of these if you want to save some money. So if you want to do every year, you're gonna save $36. If you want to do 2 years, you're gonna save $138, and 3 years, you're gonna save $261. Okay, so just add your billing information. Okay, so they will not charge you right now. So you got 14-day free trial. So you will see the date right here. If you don't want your Shopify store, you can just cancel it. Okay, and then click on Start Plan. All right. Okay, everyone, so this is how you can set up your Shopify store. So let's go to part number two.
Okay, everyone, so this is the end of this part. You can leave a comment below if you need help. All right, so let's go to the next part. Just click on this image right here. Okay, so see you there.